So this is why you keep your breeder box lids on, your axolotl breeders, so mystery snails can't break in and eat all their food. Bad, bad snail. Are you sorry? You don't look very sorry. Sorry, kiddo.